4, 3, 2, 1. It is true enough that the slope of every individual writer varies, but that is precisely a most ponderous argument in our favor, simply because the Gabelsberger system admits of the same variation of slope as longhand, whilst writers of geometrical methods are bound to trace each character in that one particular slope which gives it its meaning, regardless of whether the writer's hand is suited to that slope and to a constant change of slope at each juncture or not.